smoking weed on a daily to forget about the pain that I've been feeling lately. I'm sorry, mom, my whole world's falling apart. In a situation where I can't really say, God wrote this for me. Maybe my intentions are wrong, maybe I gotta fight my mindset and get shit right with you, cause you're the one I love. Maybe I gotta sacrifice my happiness to you like you've done for me. I'm really sorry, mom, I'm just trying to get shit right before you're fucking gone. Because all the pain and suffering you've been through, I wouldn't last for long. You kept going when there was nowhere to go. Always think of a way to feed me and your two sons. Sometimes you will want the last bit of food, but tell us to eat and go straight to bed. Hiding your hunger so we didn't have to see you suffer. You'll always be smiling till you break down. And even then, your excuse for this will be that you're in pain now. But really, your hands are tied down. Run out of food, but looking for every corner to turn out. Government ain't trying to help us, so we begin to see little cracks now. The older I got, the more I appreciated you. The more I wanted you by my side once I found out the struggle you've been through. Even when you was ill, you'd make sure I felt better. Yeah, I put you through so much pain and stuff. I'm really sorry, mom. I didn't know it till you surrendered. Gave in to all my action, clearly felt you like you had no more power. I'm really sorry, mom, for making you feel powerless. I'm sorry for making it harder than it already was. I'm sorry for breaking up the family we thought would never end. I'm sorry for embarrassing you. Just know I will always appreciate you. No matter what happens, I'll always respect you. I want your strength, your hunger, your mindset to set me.